State Highway 162 will be closed at the railroad crossing just before Interstate 90 as crews conduct reconstruction work. The La Crosse County Highway Department expects the crossing will be closed until Friday.